Landlady Ridley. Baronet Joshua. My lords, ladies and gentlemen. As a member of the royal household, it is a great privilege to be here to officiate at this momentous occasion. We know great railways of the past. One thinks of the Great Western Railway and Isambard Kingdom Brunel. One thinks of Stevenson. One thinks of British Rail. One thinks of the new crossing under the Channel, but none compares with beauty, the ingenuity, the engineering expertise of this new railway. And I think what is more, that we in Sanday are now privileged, highly privileged, to be whisked down this wonderful track to the brief encounter tea rooms in style, comfort, but not at a speed which would hinder us having a momentous appetite and thirst when we get down there to enjoy the matchless perfections of the good cuisine of that wonderful new culinary establishment. As I say, there have been other railways, but there is none so matchless, so beautiful, and so unusual as this great, I would call it, innovation in all of our lives. This is what British Transport has needed for all of these years. And now, at last, it has come to fruition. And we are the most blessed beneficiaries. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to open the Sanday Railway.
Well, folks, I don't think I can beat that. If I start with lords, ladies and gentlemen, I might become a bit tongue-tied, so thank you to you all for coming. We hope this benefits the island, and but it's something here for your friends and family to enjoy for many years to come. A very, very, very special thanks to Max for supporting us and for the TV interview last week. And we hope you all enjoy visiting us and sample our Pullman a la carte service through the winter as well. Thank you for coming, and the railway's open. Colin, you could have warned me.
What?
Well, yeah.
Yes, Matt, are you going to come down on the train?
Thank you.
You're better than me, because I'm not
good. Yeah.
Yeah.
One day I get a friend.
Which one here? We had it for a friend. See if it's starting.
There's food, folks, if you want to come in,
I'm a bit younger than I was then.
Photos of you then.
Oh, thank you.